Today I'm going to talking about runway and specifically runway background removal. I think it's called runway green screen. I have been messing around with this and I know this is not something new. I think it has been already rolled out, but I have never talked it about this. And this one obviously is free, but I heard so much about runway and its background removal. I wanted to test it out and I think it's useful for people, specifically if you don't have a powerful gaming PC. Any programs to remove background like After Effects and all. So it's all browser based on you. Can literally be on any computer, just log in and upload a video and remove the background for free and then follow after me. So here what we need to do is that first visit to this website runway, the link will be given in the description, and click get started. So here first you have to sign up with your Google ID. So there is also a prepaid plan like $12 per month, or if you are a team you can access with $28, but we'll completely use for free. So here the interface will look like this. You can click on create new project, then green screen. There's a many options like in painting, motion tracking, but we'll do green screen. As soon as the interface open, you can import the video. So first you have to upload a video which you want to remove the background. So I will choose this one. So what you need to do is that after that you just select the video file and drag it in the timeline. So here they are showing, click on the area to start masking. So let's start with a 0 second. So here just click on this lady. It will automatically create a mask for the video. See, the whole background is removed. It depends on the video quality, so we'll move to the first second. So it's automatically it's detecting the woman, but the hair is already missed out. So we'll click on the hair. You can zoom in, you can zoom in and just include the hairs which you want to make it in the part of video. And there is a option also that you can zoom in and exclude the little parts which are not, which you don't want to include in this video. Also reduce the feather like this. Here they are showing the leaf feather and all. Then transparency, if you want to remove the transparency tool 49, it will show like this. So we will move to the second. So it's like this and all. So this, they have already full tracked the girl running. And if you want to exclude something from this footage, then there's an option called exclude, and you go here and click here exclude. It will automatically exclude it. And if you want to include, just click include and click on this body. So we'll check on each second whether the girl is folded marks, whether we need to exclude or include something. So if we zoom in, you'll see there is some part in the hair which we want to exclude. Just click on. They have excluded it. Let's remove the second. After you are done, you can just click on done masking, then you can export the file. Before we do this, I just wanted to show you, it needed little details in the hair, but overall it's okay.